feel that you have the freedom to express yourself on stage and off?
The Soviet Union is the perfect society. Here, all Soviets are free to express themselves in the ways of communism, which is the ideal.
I know you.
Everybody knows who I am.
Thanks to you, we're going to Broadway.
I am
Yelena. You're Sofia's little sister.
I am Yelena Ivanova.
You want to play Catherine the Great Pie, an anti-Semite.
You act, but you're afraid to act like a Jew.
No Jew can hide.
The KGB is here to see you.
We know Sofia Abramovich is your sister. You are related to a Jewish criminal and are deeply connected with her activities.
She once has exit visa for Sofia, and all she hears is no, no, no.
I am not connected to her activities.
We found these anti-Soviet Hebrew lessons typed on your typewriter.
Being your sister only causes me problems. I am fighting for all the Jews to leave and go to Israel, including you. Don't decide for me what I want. And what are all of your troublemakers doing in my apartment?
Welcome to Ulpan Underground.
There's a certain freedom in your eyes.
Fraternizing with Zionists, dissidents.
This can't be true.
This can't be
Nikolai,
true.
It's not true.
You're under arrest.
Yelena Ivanova, welcome to Siberia.
I'm here because of you.
Brava.
You're always censored.
I can use my voice. One day they'll write about you. Think of what you want the story to be.